humans.
Let's get going, BD-1. Come back here. What was in there? I'll check it out. These wounds. Much better. pretty hurt. Huh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Continue. Try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Use the Force to push the ball to the target. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. Did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Nice job.
Back here. What did we find? This guardian was destroyed long ago. Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating. My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating. It once served as a proving ground for Force-sensitive Zepho sages, but was converted into a space to honor the remains. And yet nothing received greater honor here than the Force itself, the Life Wind as they called it. Beautiful to see. My friend, after my analysis of the architecture in Aelron's tomb, I confirmed that Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. There's a good chance Chieftain Tarful can provide the information I seek.
Thank you. What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?